July. Super excited to get Jewel back. She's just a beacon of class now. Very good. She had some struggles with staying and walking in front of us and pulling on the leash, and that looks to be all fixed. We'll continue to work on it at home. Super excited about how easy this is and how my 10 and 11 year old can work this with her. And she looks happy, healthy, and